The process was we got to try out twice. So Eastern and Western got to try out in a different camp, and then they picked their players, and then we all gathered East and West into Vancouver, which was great, and then they gave the selection. Just the experience to play at the university level and the opportunity to give me this to try out for FISU has been great. I'm looking forward to just the experience, seeing players, those great players that have gone through FISU already once, that know what they're doing, just looking up to them and kind of seeing what they do and going from there. Just looking at our squad, it's an amazing team. We have a great group of girls. So just looking at them, I can only imagine the competition that's going to be there. Julia Frankie, who's on my team. But most of the girls I've either played against, not really played with, no. Yeah, definitely playing with the girls instead of against them is going to be different. You got to put aside the rivalry and just kind of stick together and play as a team. It's definitely going to be good to have someone around like Steve to kind of just guide you a little bit more than you would ask for, just because he knows you and you're a bit more comfortable with him. So definitely a confident booster. You get to go to Poland for a week. Training camp is there. We have two exhibition games and then we head to Russia. Well, I'm a young player, so I think it's going to help me a lot. I think when I get back from the from Russia, I'm going to be a whole new player with a different perspective about the game and how I'm going to play it. This is a big milestone for me because growing up, I was never on the top teams. I was never, you know, that big girl, that captain, that best player. So having the opportunity to go play with those players who've been that is an amazing experience. Bring to the team, probably just being a young player and inexperienced, I'm probably going to try maybe new things that maybe some players won't. That'll be something that I can bring to the team.